Turning 30 this year.
That was from someone
that was 29.
Let me see. I'm excited about it. I'll tell you why. Because I always see getting older as like learning. 30's not old. 30's like the new 20.
Huh? Yeah. For trees.